Hello guys, this is Mike and today I'm gonna show you how to complete the daily challenge Swift Drift. It says to earn 3 ultimate drift or e-drift skills at the Stadium Lunar Drift Arena within 1 minute. Okay, so take any car that you know you can drift easily, go in the studio and just start drifting around. I like to drift around this area because it has kind of long like paths to follow. Already 2 ultimates in like what, 10 seconds. I can make another one here and done. I already completed it, but I did it again. Thank you guys for watching, like and subscribe and watch the other seasonal videos. Bye.